Hello, young sports marketing gurus. I'm Jeff Berner, and today's video is all about the film industry. I've often thought I was destined for a career on the big screen, but then I realized I only was accidentally casting myself on my 55-inch TV. But hey, it doesn't mean it's too late for you. Let's go. This module is all about the film industry. Here are some important things to remember about the film industry. It is a multi-billion dollar operation. It makes up one of the largest portions of the entertainment industry. It is considered an oligopoly. An oligopoly is a business situation in which a few firms affect but do not control an industry. It is made up of major movie studios and indies, which are another term for independent studios. So, what are the major movie studios? The major movie studios are the core of the film business, and Universal, Disney, Paramount, and MGM are the major players when it comes to major movie studios. What are some of the most powerful indie movie studios? They are not affiliated with the major studios, and they operate on their own to make films. Some of the indie movie studios are Lionsgate, Artisan, and New Line Cinema. Another area on the rise is independent film. Independent film is on the rise because new technology has made it easier and more affordable to make your own movies and videos. Streaming platforms have given anyone a format to show their creation. Independent film has seen many success stories, including Juno, Slumdog Millionaire, Napoleon Dynamite, Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon, Paranormal Activity. These successes will lead independent filmmakers to more exposure than in the past. The film industry revolves around movie production. Movie production consists of the technological and commercial institutions of filmmaking. The film industry reaps the benefits of all facets of movie marketing. For example, when Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone came out in 2001, $317 million was made in ticket sales. DVD sales exceeded $436 million. The total income from everything, $1.2 billion. The film industry makes money off of several revenue streams. It makes money off of movie tickets. An average of around 1.4 billion tickets have been sold each year in the last decade. The average revenue from movie sales for the last decade is $8.65 billion. And the studios gain additional revenue from licensing. For example, the makers of Star Wars may license Star Wars characters to a toy company to make one of those cute little robotic versions of Baby Yoda. Remember, licensing is the granting of permission to use intellectual property rights, such as trademarks or patents, under defined conditions. Advertising agencies play a huge role in the film industry. They are integral to movie production. They create multi-million dollar advertising campaigns for a movie, and they may create some of the following: television advertisements, movie posters, newspaper advertisements, magazine advertisements, online banner advertisements, and they are the reason for the cool movie preview voice you hear in your head. Can Janie stop the fun? You get the idea. Okay. In 2015, Disney released Star Wars: The Force Awakens and spent $175 million on advertising and marketing. The film went on to gross over $1 billion worldwide in theaters alone. Okay, so that's my video on the film industry. Remember to read through the Schoology page, and when you're finished, click on the next up link and go on to Module 3.2, where we talk about the world of television. Until next time, young Padawans, may the Force be with you.